lovely fellow named Ian Sparrow, which we'll be back in a bit. This is a song I wrote and recorded on the record back in 1998.
Oh,